elbow is in the middle of the arm, which is very convenient for me to do this movement. But it doesn't have to be. We can do it up here. We can do it here. It doesn't have to be the elbow if your technique is true. But there's only one thing that's going to change for me from Shumatsu Dosa is the fact that when I get to here, I'm going to pivot my back foot forward a little bit, so I'm back straight on 90. That's the way we do it in our dojo. So from here, I'm going to escape at the same time, break the grip, underneath, ready for Hijiate. Grabbing extremely light. Okay? Nothing to do with that. Then from here, it's my body that goes down, not my arms. My body. Down from here. Okay? So the feeling would be, it's not this. Alright, Kaiji! Simple Kaiji! Yeah!